Bouncy ID with the horse emoji? Oh, that's the Pony remix. Did for Valentino Khan. It came out like 3 years ago. Valentino Khan Pony Eliminate Remix. And today is going to be Marc Rebillet Eliminate Remix. How's that for a segue? Whoopsh.
Well, hello, lovely people.
Now, first time I saw it, I found it a little hard to concentrate because I was just blown away by this man's beauty. But after watching it about 6 or 7 times, I realized, oh, hey, that could be a cool sample to remix. All right, step one, I'm going to find a couple of the oohs and probably just pick like one section of it out to make a loop with. Today, I am the loop daddy. Hey, you take one last good look at me right now. Because this is the last time you're ever going to see me. There's a new sheriff in town. I need the downbeat on the the other one. Take that. Let's run with it. All right. How's that for a loop? Okay. So just some minor stuff I want to do here. Just to help the flow of things. Probably just going to resample this actually. Luckily, it's like all the same note. Well done, Marc. Like, you can pitch that down and it still sounds cool, you know? I gotta figure out what key I wanna write in here, though, so... Serum! A? Wait, B sharp? There is no B sharp. You mean C? Let's just put an auto key on here, that'll be able to tell us for sure. We'll let technology take the wheel here. B flat major. It's saying it's B flat. See, I don't buy it. Maybe if I pitch it up like a half a semitone. Let's just add drums. Well, actually, no, I'm going to pitch it up first. Okay, so if it's B, what was it? B flat. If it's B sharp, which is a real note, we could go up. God, that's a lot. Okay, what about 7 down? That's kind of fucking sick. I like that. I'm probably not going to like it in about 6 minutes, but for now, I like that. Also, I got to decide if I want to keep this at 130 or let's try like 145. Kind of like that. Let's go like this. Now, bring in like, what do they call them? Tambourines and like a clap layered over each other. That sounds like it could be cool. There we go. I like that. Put this right here. So now we need a clap, a nice hearty one. Here's the vibe I'm thinking right now. Make this one unique. Bring it over here. You know what we do here. We put OTT on everything. That's just the vibe. And now we're going to put this amount of reverb. This amount, guys. Check it out. Pretty cool, huh? And then it's just going to fall down, suck us into a nice, intense experience here. Something like this. And then boom, it's gonna go like, I'm gonna experiment here. I'm gonna do like kind of a little trial and error thing. See if I wanna go like, you know, big 808s sub bass or like kind of a one that follows just like the quarter note pattern with some cool little fillers. I don't know. Let's just see what sounds coolest. I just wanna cut the very end off there. Let's get a big kick. That's a trumpet. Okay, I'll try this one. Oh, sick. That's a cool drum pattern right there. Let's keep that going. All right, hold on, we can switch it up here. Bam, 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 bam. Okay, I gotta figure out a sub bass situation here, gang. My initial thought is to create some really cool sub bass. Pick up the pace here. Okay, but I also kind of want to go like, you know, some devious shit. And then here, reduce the sub and do like a crazy little bird squawk right there or something. I'm gonna have to layer this and also take a bit of the LFO tool off. Bad. Actually, no, what I wanted to do. I'm gonna take this. default serum preset moment. In it, thank you. No, I wanted to go here. Okay, this is what I wanted. This is fire, dude. By the way, I'm gonna finish the Satisfaction bootleg. That seems like it'd be really cool to layer. I'm making some wook shit, you know? And then reduce, put like a big wub right there. Like a big meaty pluck. Why do I have to use the word meaty? I swear there's a million better ways to say stuff. All right, we're gonna find the chuddiest fucking bass that we can think of here. I'm gonna have to change the key. I'm also gonna have to move that over a little bit. Okay, if you pitch it down enough, it doesn't really matter what key it's in. It's just gonna sound like goofy. Next thing I need to do is this. Rather than like a wobble, I think I gotta sustain this thing a little bit more. So like, you know what I'm saying? You feel me? It's kind of cool. Maybe a big snare right here. All right, you want your sausage to look like a brick? I mean, you... What's up, y'all? How you doing? Let's just work on this intro very shortly. I can go like this and like that. Does anyone else hate sneeze? I assume you mean sneezes. Heck no, dude. Sneezing is fucking wonderful. On the contrary, when you feel like you have to sneeze and then you can't, that's the worst. Sneezing is letting the demon out of your soul. I'm gonna start doing that. Yo, next time I have to sneeze, I'm gonna be like, stand back. Demon be gone! I like start floating up in the air like, huh? Everyone stand back. I have to sneeze. Shit, fuck! You know what? We can fix it in post. Demon be vanquished! Actually, I don't think we can fix that in post. I think that bit is just ruined by my own incompetence. I couldn't get myself off the screen. Achoo! All right, I found a cool filler. Achoo! Okay, who sneezes like that? Achoo! Okay, fakest sneeze I've ever heard. Bro, why is there a sample pack called Body Noises? That's a good one. I'll take that. I have to click this now. I mean, there's just no shot that I'm going to be able to... Oh! God! I hate that I already have this downloaded. Oh. Okay, that's enough. I've had plenty. Okay, that's kind of cool. Let's go. Beat so sick that I sneezed on it. Okay, we can't do two sneezes. Not go crazy. I'm just going to search doink. I like how in the entirety of Splice, there's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 samples with doink in them. And then one of them is from my sample pack. Fuck it. I'll just use mine. He's like a little roll right here, like a... That's fucking dope. Okay, this is where it's gonna get super cool. Quick little turnaround here. Alright, now we're gonna go copy this whole thing. Okay, fucking... What I wanna do is pitch everything down like 3 semi-Thomases. So instead of D, we're going to C. Now we get this. Oh, what a nice switch up. Take Marky Mark, do the same thing. Let's get one singular siren. You gotta make sure your siren's in key also. Dude, this sneezes so that they get gradually aggressive over the beat. If I can find more cool sneezes, but like, I ended up on a sample pack called Body Noises, and it had like, it was a sample that was labeled as a fart, but it wasn't. If there was ever just a pure recording of like someone put a microphone inside the toilet bowl and then just like projectile shat everywhere, that was that noise. So I don't really trust the sample pack. And why is it already downloaded on my computer? I haven't made much of an intro yet here. I think I should probably end up filling out the beginning parts of this song just so it flows better with the rest of it. It's kind of barren at the moment. Fine, we'll give it one more shot. Human sneeze. Are you sure about that? Dude, that's not a sneeze. Like, imagine, you know, just chilling with a few people and one of them just goes, you're gonna be like, you're like, do I say bless you? Or do I call in medical assistance? Oh wait, that actually kind of has rhythm to it. Okay, bro kind of popped off. God damn it. Let's put this on here. Let's liven up this intro a little bit, shall we? Gonna do that by first a little bit of minor deep frying and small amount of delay on here. And we're gonna add in probably some war horns and some war drums. Okay, now war drums. I want to extend this a little bit. I want to actually make like a cool intro. Let's go. Let's do it right here. Check it. Bless you. And then I kind of just like float into the heavens. You feel me, dog? I'm like, I'm out of here. Demons be vanquished. Bless you. Just like an unprocessed. Oh, fuck, I forgot. Bless you. I'm trying to sound like Lilith from Diablo 4. I think I did a pretty good job. The sauce technique. Bless you. Let me get a number 5, extra large. That'll do, pig. Okay, check this out. Last section here. Go up 5, aka one full octave. Bam, 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 bam. And then just sort of let this thing flutter away and take us home. Jesus Christ. I got sidetracked. Fuck was I doing? I was looking up a riser for the intro. Oh, this will be cool. I gradually bring this up. Dude, banger, banger, let's go. I think I'm ready to hit export. So let's go ahead, let's sneeze on the beat so that the beat gets sicker.
Well, hello, lovely people.
Bless you.
Well, hello, lovely people.
Uno, dos, tres. What happened to the count down there? It was like, hesitated. He was like, uno, dos. Fuck, what comes after dos? Trace.
Well, hello.
Shit, is this like a double Marc sample here? Hey, what the fuck are you doing over there? Imagine you see this walking out a dark hallway. And then the screen lights up. The screen lights up with the Windows 95 logo. And then this music plays. That's it. It's game over. Hey, yo, that's not a side chain. That's a main chain. Yeah. Let's fucking go, dude. Yes. Hell yeah. I should probably go camo off for a little bit. Let's get it. Fight! Bro, I kind of liked the, I'm just going to say it. I kind of liked the four on the floor. That was kind of cool. Harmony on the horns. Let's go. If I may try and harmonize with you as well on these horns I got. Nextel chirp. Is this just a demo? Oh shit, Beesh, you just gifted. Did you make something, dog? You're Jared?
You sneaky little son of a bitch.
So use the Nextel chirp. Jared. 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 Bro, Jared, I was about to put you in the maybes, dude. Bro, I gotta be honest, I don't know what the fuck's going on. The tempo is like, hey, fuck you. You're like, please stay one beat, and the tempo is like gets in a convertible and peels out.
Okay.
Memes have gone too far.
Hello, lovely people.
Oh, that's just a sick synth solo. Wait, dude.
Well, hello, lovely people.
Jared got robbed. Fuck, I forgot about Jared.